Hey there digital friends, and welcome back to a new video. And in this video you are going to see how to change watch face in Honor or Huawei Band 6, and you will also see how to apply different watch faces and store up to 32 watch faces in this band. So this video is all about applying and changing watch faces in the Huawei and Honor 6 bands. Press and hold on the screen for 2 to 3 seconds to show the list of watch faces available in your band. Then swipe left or right and choose one to show it on the screen. And these are the watch faces available in my band. And for some watch faces, you can also customize them, like changing heart rate or step counting, etc. There are so many watch faces available, and you can choose them by using the Huawei Health app. But in order to use third-party watch faces, you need to install the modern Huawei Health app. I will be keeping the link in the description. You can download the app from the link. So first connect your band to the Huawei Health app and then go to watch faces. There are so many watch faces available, which includes paid and free. In some places we can't buy these watch faces, as Google services are not supported in these Huawei apps. So by using these modern app, we can install the third party watch faces easily in our Huawei Band 6. There are so many watch faces available. There are new watch faces, analog watch faces, and everything. We can't install these paid watch faces in your Band 6, and hence there's a method to install the Band 6 watch faces. These are all the free watch faces available to download, and we can simply install them by just clicking on the install button below. Choose a watch face to install from this list. There are so many watch faces here, and I will choose a watch face which is... I will choose this watch face, and after clicking install, it will download the watch face and will send the watch face to the band. Make sure you connect the band with the app to install the watch face in your band. It will take some time depending upon the size of the watch face and the type of watch face, as some watch faces are animated watch faces. As you can see, the watch face is successfully installed in the band. So in this way, you can install any kind of free watch faces available in the Huawei Health app, as there are so many free watch faces. And after that, you can go to mine section showing in the about tab, and you can see all the installed watch faces in your band. The pictures of the watch faces will be shown only to the watch faces that are directly downloaded from the app. The third-party watch faces that are installed, the pictures of them won't be showing in the app. And you can directly set different watch faces directly from the app. We can store up to 32 watch faces in the band, and these are the list of watch faces that I stored in my band. And you can change the watch faces directly from the app, or you can change the watch faces using the band also. So press and hold to see the watch list, and you can choose your watch face in the band. And as you can see, there is a setting button below in the watch face, and by clicking that you can edit what kind of the widget you want to see in the watch face. We can choose the widgets which are kept by the developer while making this watch face. This is the third party watch face which you are seeing now. These are all the third party watch faces which I am currently using in my band. If you want to remove any kind of watch face from this band, you must do it from the app only. Follow this method to install the third party watch faces in your band. After installing the modern Huawei Health app, click on the 4 dots above and click on the add watch faces, and then you must shoot the watch face file and click on OK. I am choosing the Samurai White watch face, and after selecting, click on install, and it will install the watch face in your band. This is how you can install third party watch faces in your band. I will be showing you how to do it again by installing a different watch face. Now let me install the Samurai Black watch face. Click on install, and it will be installed easily in your band. So in this way you can install third party watch faces easily in your band, and you can choose from different watch faces. There are so many watch faces available, and I will be giving some watch faces, and you can download these watch faces files from the link in the description below. You can choose your own watch faces, and you can see the picture of the watch face beside the watch face file. You can download the Huawei Mod Health app from the link in the description below. There are some animated watch faces also, like you can see the SpongeBob watch face. The installation of this watch face is same as before. Download this file and upload that watch face in your Huawei Health app, and it will directly install it into your band. If you get any kind of error during installation, that means there might be an error in the file, or you have reached the limit of watch faces that you can store in your band. Sometimes changing the location of the file can help in installing the watch faces. Animated watch faces take more time to install in the band than the normal watch faces. Make sure you have charging in your band during the installation of the watch faces. This is how the animated watch face look, and you can modify the watch faces directly and easily from the band in this way. Now I will show you how to apply a picture from the gallery as your watch face in your band 6. As you can see in the health app, there is an option called gallery in the watch face, and now you can select that, and then you can choose the wallpaper that you want to use as your watch face. After selecting the picture, then adjust the picture according to your wish and click on the style below, and then you can choose the font of the clock to show on the watch face. There are 4 different fonts you can choose from here. After that, select the location of the clock you want to see in the watch face and then click on apply. And that's it. That watch face will be installed successfully in your band. Now if you want to change the clock position or font, simply go and edit the way you like and then click on save, and then you can see it's updated in the watch face. Delete the wallpaper which you have if you face any kind of bugs like this. So by following this method, you can install any kind of wallpaper as your watch face in your band 6. So this is how you can install third party watch faces or free watch faces, or use the wallpaper as your watch face in the Huawei band 6 or Honor band 6. I am using this Huawei Band 6 continuously, and I will make a review video of this Huawei Band 6 regarding the battery usage, the screen, the quality, the accuracy of the readings from the sensors and all. Thank you for watching this video guys, and subscribe for more videos. Hit the like button if you like this video.